We all have done a detox in order to get rid of internal toxins present in our body, but how many of us have thought about toxins present in our home? Hi guys, this is Shikha and welcome back to my channel. So while doing a research, I found out that common household items and even body care products are increasingly being found to have negative impact on our system, and even the air present in our house can affect our health. So it becomes very important to keep your living space free of toxins. So let's get on to a home detox journey with me. Home insulation is so nice to have because it keeps our house all nice and warm in winters and cold in summer, but it doesn't allow the fresh air to come in, so we are constantly breathing the same stale air present in our home. So to keep the air all nice and perfect for breathing, I really like to slightly open my doors and window early in the morning in order to let the fresh air come in and to have a proper circulation. Especially since the colder months are arriving, that means quite a lot of closed doors and window, but even in winter I really like to open the window at least for a short period of time in order to have a proper air circulation inside my house. Tip number two is having a house plan. So I absolutely love my house plans, and I have talked about my house plans over Instagram quite a lot of times. So if you are not following me there, here is the handle. Please go ahead and join the family. I have quite a lot of fun stuff going on there. I feel like house plants are one of the best thing to have in your living space because apart from purifying the air, this one act as a perfect home decor. And I feel like they add a little touch of greenery in your space and bring life to your space. I really like those house plants which does the job of air purification and at the same time are very low maintenance. So some of my favorites are Dracaenia, Mother-in-Law's Tongue, Peace Lily, and also a aloe vera plant. So if you are someone who is a beginner and you do not own any house plants, I highly recommend getting yourself a very low maintenance plant which does the job. So yeah, you can get yourself an aloe plant, a snake plant, or even the peace lily. I have one beautiful peace lily over here. Hope you can see that. My second tip would be to ditch your conventional household cleaning products, because the conventional household cleaning product contains a lot of chemicals that can be very, very harmful, and even they can be skin irritant or even respiratory irritant. Because they are synthetic, that means they are not naturally derived. So what I like to do instead of buying those cleaners from market, I like to make my own multi-purpose cleaner. Making your own cleaner in your home is super simple. You just have to add half part of vinegar, half part of water. And if you are someone who gets bothered by the smell of the vinegar, you can go ahead and add different essential oils. Like, I personally like to add lavender or even tea tree or peppermint essential oil. Adding this essential oil really cuts down that smell of vinegar, and you have your own non-toxic cleaner. Or if you are someone who do not like to make your own cleaner, you can simply opt for more natural cleaner. There are so many natural cleaner available in market these days, and my favorite one is the Castile soap. I will try and insert a picture over here so you can have a look. Now, who doesn't like fresh and fragrant living space? For that, I used to use room fresheners a lot, and I found out that these room fresheners are made up of all those nasty chemicals, which is not at all good for you. So personally, I do not like to buy those room fresheners because I don't want that nasty chemicals into my system. So instead, I like to do aromatherapies. Doing aromatherapy not only makes your space all nice and fragrant, but also it relaxes you. So I have talked about aromatherapy in detail in my previous video, and I will link that video above here. You can go ahead and have a look. How this works is quite interesting. So there are scent molecules that are shaped to fit the receptors in our brain. These trigger neuroendocrine responses that affect our energy level, mood, and even psychological behavior. So you can instantly feel less stressed. Or you can go for some natural air fresheners which are free of chemicals. So I personally like to use these air fresheners from Air Essence, and it was so kind enough for Air Essence to send these over to me. And yeah, I really like them because they are made up of essential oils, and the packaging says that the essential oils in Air Essence attract and neutralize even the strongest odors. They also infuse the air with a fresh fragrance and soothing aromatherapy benefits to help you rejuvenate. And since essential oils are concentrated, a single spray is all you need. And that is so true. I really like this brand because they are made up of purest essential oil and plant extractives. And the spray bottle is made up of aluminium, which is completely recyclable. This brand makes air freshener and toilet prep spray. And you can get in 4 different fragrances: lavender, lime, vanilla and orange. My personal favorite are lavender and lime. And lavender because it relaxes you, and lime because I love anything citrus. So if you're looking for any natural alternative, I highly recommend these air essence ones. Use glass containers. So this is really important when it comes to storing your food or even reheating your food. Use glass containers because some plastic contains BPA, which is known to play with your hormones, and it is not at all good for you, and it can cause serious health issues. So if you haven't done it already, do your best to switch from the plastic containers to the glass one, because nobody wants that harmful chemical into your system. So personally, I have made an effort to switch from plastic containers to the glass one, but if in case you cannot get rid of plastic all at once, I highly recommend using the plastics which are BPA free. And my last tip is to keep less stuff, because if you keep less stuff, you have to clean less. So by keeping less stuff, I mean that keeping only those stuff which you genuinely need, and you are definitely going to use those stuff. Because we tend to own a lot of stuff which we don't generally need, and that creates a lot of clutter in house. Alright you guys, so that was all for today's video. I really hope that you enjoyed watching my tips, and if you did so, don't forget to hit like and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Till then, bye!